Just you wait. I know a good friend of Bludgeon's, and he's coming back any minute. I'm gonna tell him everything about you lot.
Bludgeon's a thug, and you claim to be a fisherman. What's the connection?
Well, right, it's 'cause a lot of stuff ends up in my net. And they buy it from me so it doesn't go to waste. You understand? God, why am I even talking to you?
Esteemed gentlemen, in the name of his...
You missed the big brouhaha. Sabla almost poked out that merchant's eye, that Garu fella. I'm surprised the man didn't just take to his heels after that schooling. Now, they're about to start up again.
Oh, Master Sabla was right. They obviously are not going to come to an agreement. I must find them.
Over there, by the water. Garu left to wash his black eye. Sabla went after him, and now who knows what will happen. It's a strange turn of events, but of course, Sabla is right. We discovered the crystals, so they're ours to sell. But what if Garu is right? Then we'd be breaking the law, wouldn't we?
Stand right there, Garu. Don't you dare come any closer.
Stand here or go away then. My, what a temper you've got.
I've decided that the mages should receive the ruined quartz. Hide these papers, Master Sabla.
I knew you were a kind soul. Anyone else would have given up after Garu's big words, but you behaved like a human being. I'd like to thank you. Here, take something from our supplies.
I'm sure you'll be successful now.
Personally prefer Regurnan rock crystals.
But the magical refractive properties of quartz and rock crystal are identical.
It still seems to me that rock crystal is more potent.
You know, not everyone can afford Regurnan mana crystals.
I suppose if you don't have enough gold, ruin quartz will do.
Creator, have mercy! A living being in our graveyard! Will someone save woebegone Julian from the clutches of the Death Knights? Do you see them? Can you see how they creep ever closer? They sense the mark of Aranox upon me. The one they loathe. The one who shattered the spirit of their creator and my mistress, my beloved Rosalind.
I'm sorry, I don't understand. You say Aranox marked you and shattered Rosalind's spirit, but why?
He demanded her fealty. My beloved Rosalind used to be the gravekeeper here, you see. While she was yet alive, she created those knights, and now...
Oh, your beloved Rosalind was a necromancer when she was alive? And also after she died?
Correct. Aranox wanted to seize control of the graveyard for himself, but Rosalind, my brave Rosalind, dared to defy him. Her spirit was shattered into pieces. But it can be assembled again. Then the Death Knights will submit to their creator, as well as whoever brings her back.
Your love surpassed death itself. But I don't know where to find the pieces of Rosalind. I'm very sorry.
Aranox desecrated the soul seal on our graveyard. If you reconsecrate it, that would weaken the curse. Then I'll be able to find Rosalind.
You there! Step away from that chest! You're done here. We'll be taking that gold after we take the witnesses out!
Thank you. I curse you, Aranox, murderer of love. Be gone, I pray, into oblivion. Trillian, where are you? Do you remember how we danced on this patch of bare earth, where not even a weed may take root? Such a long time ago.
Who is that beauty dancing with her friends? She shines brighter than a fire in the darkness. In comparison, a jewel would be ashamed of its faint and listless glitter. So young, so graceful. Both living and dead bow before her. I must win her heart. I won't sleep until I become her husband. Rosalind allowed me to touch her lips. When I died, it was her love and the black arts that returned me from the grave. Rosalind couldn't exist without me, nor I without her. Perhaps Rosalind's guards also wish to retain their minds, and that is the source of the loathing that makes them hound me.
Aranox. The fire that purified my body shall scorch your shriveled soul. Oh, Julian, we are bound together by an unbreakable link in life and in death. Where are you?
I witnessed Rosalind give up her life to be with me forever. How she cast spells, lingering at the edge of life. From that very moment, time lost its power to dim our happiness. An eternity of love awaited us. Oh, my sweet Rosalind.
Who's gonna guard Floster now?
Well, looks like it's gonna be me.
Did you just see that? That's Belinda, one of those witches. Whenever she...
That's what I mean! But where's our pet?
How dare
it's you? It's not your name. I'm telling you, what else would it be?
Even the ruined witch is on our side.
Hey, Majesty, turn out your pockets.
That's what I mean!
Magistrate Germaine. Here's your treasure. Crewman is the one who ordered the deed.
Eliu's beard, finally! I guess the guards ought to guard it from now on. It's their money, after all. As for Crewman, I must think more on this. He's head of the Merchant Guild. Quite a position of power. I'll distribute the guard's payroll, then I must see Sir Oliver. I'm hoping the Royal Guard can help us.
Who do you think? Germaine or Treasure?
I was Germaine.
I found your Griffin Mirror, Madam Witch. This is it, right?
Oh, what a relief. I knew you could handle it. This mirror used to belong to my sister Carabas. I don't want to think what she'd do to me if I didn't return it on time.
Will you dispel your magic now?
Of course. But I must ask one more teensy favor first. If you see Erasmus, tell him he's a scoundrel and I don't want to see him.
Bello Quito!
Told you.
It'll be over soon.
Ah, it's you! How nice! Oh.
If it hadn't been for your help, Brana would never have taken us back. The thing is, I was, delayed on my way home. I took a side job escorting a delivery of fish to Fort Cadence. Made a nice profit, too. Also, Foley left yet another message. She says it's a farewell letter.
I'm so glad your family is reunited at last.
Told you.
It'll be over soon.
Oh, I've never seen the Witch of Ruin before.
But careful! You wrinkled my
hat. Belinda, wait!
Please, I beg of you. It's an invasion, a horde. Save us!
Ye gods, I'm tired of all this.
I'm told you're the best rat catcher in town. Save my pussy shop from this horde.
That woman. She's angry. I lost her sister's trinket. I would return it, too. I'd find and return it. Not like it matters now. She won't talk to me. But she would talk to you, though.
I'm afraid I don't know what we have to talk about, Sir Mage Erasmus.
The gargoyles. Somewhere around here is a vault full of gargoyles confiscated from our order. Do you know gargoyles? They're a sort of flying almost golem, perfect for reconnaissance missions and delivering messages. They can even hold their own in a fight. Shame we had to decommission them. Politics. Now Caithorn wants them returned to service.
I don't understand. What does the Lady Witch Belinda have to do with it?
Some time ago, my dear Belinda was contracted to seal the vault. The spells she cast are so complicated, I can't seem to untangle them. Belinda is so talented, so amazing, and beautiful, I must add.